Bravo. A grand win. Congratulations.
Friend of yours, see if you were
a I could have married a continental man.
Brando's
swords. Respect, Witcher. Seems dangerous. Got broken eyes or
don't
something.
Don't eat so much.
Why the spit not?
Because if you get hit in the gut, no turn to sit down in your entrails.
What am I to do with you?
Oh, I remember you. What'll it be?
A round of Gwent?
Why not? But you know my rules. High stakes, always.
I'll play on your terms.
Thank you.
Perhaps you should come back when you've got a better deck, or when you learn to play. Oh, I remember you. What'll it be?
Mind if I have a look? Round of Gwent?
Why not? But you know my rules. High stakes, always.
I'll play on your terms.
I don't like losing, but that don't mean I don't do it with grace. The card and the prize are yours.
You've been playing a while. Gotta know where I can find some interesting cards.
In Novigrad, there's Oliver the Innkeeper. He plays, though he's far beneath my level. Closer, in Velen, there's the barkeep at the inn at the crossroads.
that Nilfgaardian Emperor can kiss my ass.
Honor in the fatherland.
White one, taking a peek at my wares, yeah?
Kingfisher. Where do you get the name?
Master Dandelion's poetry. The kingfisher preened, then fell in the latrine. Know it?
Yeah. Also know the one about Princess Annie, who drowned in the River Fanny.
Yes. At any rate, the kingfisher welcomes poetry lovers with open arms. Some of the brightest stars in the literary firmament perform here.
Looking for a partner? Wouldn't mind a round of Gwent.
Then you're in the right place, friend. If you'll play now, I'll stake the unique card from my collection.
Sure, let's play.
You win. Card's yours.
Where the grub's from?
Not and you shan't still know you?
Well,
he's an arse, not a baron.
A bandit with sorry rabble for our men.
Watch what you
and
say.
And over me coffin, sing this tune.
Black ones will drive him off sooner or later.
See you're oil
and like the last
time. Tell me, crow's birds. Beat me wench once, or often.
Chins?
Wouldn't mind a drink. Show me what you got. They say you play cards.
I don't speak idly, then. Times are tough, and rare cards are often worth more than a fistful of gold. So, will ye play?
Let's. Damn. Lost.
You might look to your deck, change it up, do better.